Heading back towards Stewart, northbound.
Copy,
Rock, 4 Avenue South, Washington, Adam Edward David, 6866. 3 Rock, 4 South, Adam Edward David, 68. What's the last two?
Thank you. What did I
put in? What's your foot in?
Get my phone.
Get my phone.
Unable to pay for a lawyer, you are entitled to have one provided without charge. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in a court of law. You have the right at this time to talk to a lawyer and have him present with you while you're being questioned. If you cannot afford to hire a lawyer, one will be appointed to represent you for any question if you wish. Do you understand these rights that I have explained them to you? You understand? Okay, you're being recorded by your back there too, all right?
David 2. David 2. It looks like we only had two actual complainants. The first was a Miles Parkman, and I believe that might be the one you were talking to, and another one named Jacob Steele. Have you talked to both of them?
Thank you. Headlights. Yeah. Okay. I'll do that then. Yeah, we're here. Yep.